fans are pouring into Dallas in advance of Super Bowl Sunday, and it is no surprise the Steeler Nation is well represented, even locally.
News 8's sports director Pat Principe has been there all week, and he's had no trouble tracking down the black and gold faithful.
All right, no matter where you go across this country, you always seem to be able to find gatherings of Steelers fans. Here at Woody's Tavern in Fort Worth, it's the home of the only Fort Worth Steelers fan club, started up by a Pittsburgh native.
Well, this was the closest bar to me with the tickets, so this is obviously where I came to watch the games. And I was sick of being the only crazy person throwing stuff and screaming and acting crazy, so I thought if I fill this place with Steeler fans, then I'm no longer the crazy girl, it's all normal.
So what's it like being a Steeler fan in Cowboys country? That can't be easy.
I have a really hard spine because of it. It's not easy. I get, you know, teased all the time for it. But you don't back down from what you love.
There's people all over the place that come here, who live here now. Right. We're a family. We get together for Steelers games, Pirates games, Penguin games.
Cowboys!
We don't miss anything. And those people right behind me like that,
right.
They're fair weather. We don't worry about that.
And as a little side note here, Tom and Sydney both met at a Steelers fan club meeting here at Woody's Tavern, started dating, and they're going to be married shortly after the Super Bowl. Lots more Steelers Super Bowl coverage coming your way Friday on News 8. For now, with the Steelers fan club here in Fort Worth, I'm Pat Principe, News 8.